March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to some more Call of Duty World War II. And today, we are continuing on our World War II campaign. And we are taking on the Rhine. We are going to capture the Rhine, the beloved sacred Rhine that we've been talking about, to get the resistance of the Germans back of the Nazi army, and we are going to get them in retreat. But hopefully you do enjoy this World War II campaign. I believe this is the penultimate episode, so make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Tell me what you want to see in the comments down below, and I will be able to push back the Nazi army with the 9th Armoured and 99th Division. But anyway, guys, hopefully you do enjoy. Let's get straight on into the mission.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Well, we're near Remagen.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
Pearson.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
Go on. What you gonna do?
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out!
No.
Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it!
We need to get Pearson to be a bit sane again.
My orders were to fall back, but I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were going to hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
That's what we're doing.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great!
You don't know anything about sacrifice!
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a Bronze Star.
Really?
But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Maybe.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
This is really
well. Fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit.
Come on. He's going a bit
you
sane again.
Now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
Maybe he's got a bit sane.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not quite.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust him open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Hold on! secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant!
Come on! Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
Maybe we can warm up to Pearson. I said all these things, like, I don't like Pearson. Maybe I can warm up to him. Stay behind the tank. Come on. Well, I'm getting hit from the side. Oh my, I got hit by the tank. Oh, wait, we're already dead.
Toss it out a grenade!
Come on. Let's do our boys proud. Let's go get Zussman. He just ran straight into that tank. Whoa! My secondary. Right. No Zussman, no health back. I'm using the turret. Wait, I'm using the health back. I'm using the turret. Get here now. Come on. Come on. Right, come on. Anyone in need? I heard someone calling for a medic. Someone needs our help. Someone's down. Oh shit. Hello. Alright. Cleared one. Come on. Let's take this bridge. I need health back.
Lob it a grenade!
Daniels, Aiello, secure the upper floor!
End the water down. Is there health pack in there?
Let's go!
There we go. Oh my gosh. That was much needed.
Toss through stock and ammo.
Let's go. Oh wait, no. I don't want to do that.
Clear the top floor.
I should have probably left him. Hey, we found a mementos! We found one finally. Collateral!
Clear.
Get down. Stay down. Real clear, where's Aiello? Come on then. Aiello? Aiello. Aiello! I'm not saying it properly. Come on.
Crowds are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them.
Howard.
They're rolling out everything.
Onken.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
Alright, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Styles cover the engineers.
Come on now.
Ready? Come on. Let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Come on, let's go.
Crowds are falling back. Stay low and keep sharp.
Hey, let's mark targets for mortars.
Can we just jump down? Oh, where we go?
Up ahead. On your shot, Daniels.
Start.
Open up!
Come on, let's take out.
I'll defuse this one.
Come on. Come on, there we go. Come on, let's take him out. Take him out. Come on. Oh, God. Oh no. They've blown the bridge! Oh my god, they've actually done it, they've blown the bridge.
Who's still with me?
Boys, where's Howard?
Dumb bastards.
Get up! Keep moving!
Where's Howard? Oh no. Drop shot. There we go. Oh god, grenade out. Need to give us some warning. Right, that gun's gonna be wild. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, I didn't realise there was two of you. Right, we got enough health packs, it's fine. We can afford to use one. So, pull
him
out.
Call him out!
Actually, no, don't worry.
Grenade out! Yeah. Take him out! How do I do that? We need some ammo.
Clear out the rest of the tower!
There we go. Down. Anything else around here? Any ammo crates? An ammo crate, I will take you.
Hey, more target for mortars.
Oh, hello. Do you regret giving me a second chance now, Pearson? No, you don't. Come on. Chuck a grenade in. Is it? Right, we can use another health pack. Yeah, we'll pick up this one. They know we're here. Let's pick up some more ammo and let's go. Let's be on our way. It's ready with Pearson. Oh my god, Howard, you're alive.
Planes are gonna take out the bridge.
Where's... Oh, here he is.
Capture those AA guns! Daniels, Howard!
Come on in.
On me.
Let's do it.
Move now!
Hey, Daniels, I see
you. Throw a grenade! Retargeted smoke ILO!
Enemy infantry, ready to go!
Hey, give me that. Throw
the suppressive fire now! Into those trenches! Move!
Sergeant, give me the position!
And hit from all over. Come on, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go. Wait, this music. Wait, this is... This is brilliant. We're doing it for our soldiers. Oh no, retreat. Run low on ammo. Right.
Daniel,
Alright, they don't seem to want to filter out anymore. Let's go, let's go. Wrong way. There we go. Let's go, come on. Oh shit. I'm hurt.
Daniels! Man that AA gun! Protect that bridge!
Come on. Get on it! Cover me, boys!
Keep on him!
Come on. Oh, nice, done. Hear that music.
You've got this, Daniels. Got one. Keep firing.
Let's hear that music.
Keep on him. They've sighted you, Daniels. Got one. Cool. Keep firing. Yeah. Good one. 1 o'clock. Direct hit. On the left.
Oh no, I'm being shot at. I'm being shot at.
Nice, Daniel!
Shit, I'm nearly down, I'm nearly down.
My fly boys are here!
I'm nearly down.
They're gonna hit us with everything they got.
I'm out of ammo! Come on! We are moving!
Sergeant, call him out!
Pass him,
quick!
Shit.
Here you go!
Oh, Pearson, invincible.
Where's that target explode?
You give me grenades. Alright. You, give me targeting smoke. You're not targeting smoke now. We're moving up. Come on, this is how we do it. I'm just hitting myself. I'm going through this trench. Maybe then I can get some retribution. Come on. Here we go. Oh God, no. Okay. I didn't think that was gonna happen.
Enemy,
come on!
They're coming out.
We are doing this today.
Everyone stand down! Stand down!
There we go.
It's over.
They are. We win. We win. Our squad.
The bridge is ours.
All we need is Zussman. And we... Oh, we did it.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology. You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Maybe I like Pearson.
Come on through. We just made history, fellas. First across the line. What you looking at, Fritz?
Come on.
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany.
Come on.
Oi, they say war's as good as won.
Now he's turned into a bit of a...
Not to me. Oh. Not while Zuss is out there.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east,
We searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. The survivor said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Come on.
Last one. It's more like a labor camp.
This music doesn't sound good.
Come on.
Piss him.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Pearson's done us proud. I respect you for doing this. I respect him a lot more than I used to. Can we go over here now? What if we go through his door? No? Suspend! Come out!
They wanted to hide whatever happened here.
Might be over here? Suspend!
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know.
Where is this one? Okay, we can't go in there, so. Can't find him. Oh, the door's open.
Living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
No.
Over here.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
What has happened? I'm worried.
Anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here.
No.
Daniels, you gotta see.
No.
This. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched on.
Then that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Zussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Zussman!
Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I'd done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
Zussman!
Pearson. Pearson, where are you? to move. Sussman might be alive. If I see one of them, I'm gonna pop him.
Red, take the shot!
Take the shot! Take the shot!
Sussman!
Is it over? You must be dreaming.
What'd they do?
Plot. We were left behind. I might die alone out here.
Drink some. Easy now.
Okay, come on, let's get on here. Into the Jeep, come on. Gentle.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march, and that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood.
This is it, fellas. Zussman wanted you to have it. And you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen. Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Are you gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of farm boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Oh, yeah.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. But you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end. The dream was different last night. This time we made it home, together. I can still hear the wolves, Paul. Sometimes I still see him coming. But you showed me how to fight him. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Wow. No longer the penultimate, but the finale. That was a tough campaign. That was emotional as hell. To the end. Oh wow. That's moving. I don't know what to say, really. It's just very, very moving. We saved Zussman. And we returned home a hero. Wow. That was real. That was real as hell. That was crazy. But hopefully you did enjoy, because that is probably one of my favorite, if not my favorite ever story mode in a game ever. Like, I don't know. I can't really describe it. It's just, wow. That is, it's just ridiculous. It's moving. It's just engaging, and yeah. Bravo to the Call of Duty team that created it, and hopefully we'll see more like that in the future. And yeah, this is just gonna be, I'm giving that a 10 out of 10. I can't not. Turner dying, that was sad, but Pearson leading the line, changing his character at the end, driving home the Force. That is good, but I'm gonna wait to see what the end of the credits hold for us and see what happens, because I really want to see if there's anything in the end. That was a really, really special campaign, I think. It's obviously not going to be the most accurate portrayal of the World War II, but God, was that like just even a tiny bit of insight with the D-Day stuff in there? Starting the first mission, it's been a while. I thought because of the date, there might have been one more mission. But the Rhine has taken its toll. I'm very surprised that they managed to do it like this. And I actually sent a tweet over to the leader of the team, and he actually responded, but yep, too many to name. I'll probably put the tweet on screen. I probably won't, actually. All these people who just work on this, like, it's ridiculous. A lot of Mikes, a lot of Chris's. I don't know whether it'll be the end of the credits. There's a lot of people. Oh no, it's nowhere near the end of the credits. What was your favourite mission? I want to ask a few questions. Favourite mission? Favourite cutscene? Favourite objective? Favourite weapon? And favourite character? Who is your favourite character as well? Because mine, probably at the very end, it was probably Pearson. Like, at the very end. At the start, I didn't... Well, I liked him, but then, like, I began to, like, hate him a bit more. But then learning more, I began to like him a lot more. Probably at the beginning, it was either Zussman or Turner, but I really did like that little squad that you have with, like, Turner, Pearson, Alo, Zussman, and Styles. That was ridiculous. Oh, can't wait to get some multiplayer in on this channel. There's still more people for the credits. Yeah. This is a hard-hitting campaign, I'm telling you. Even that end bit, like, that was crazy. That was amazing. Can't describe it. I'll probably give a review on the game, like the full game, after I've done some zombies, which I'll probably stream if you want to see it. I mean, that would be pretty good to do. If you want me to stream zombies, then make sure to leave a comment saying stream zombies with the hashtag stream zombies or whatever. And Sony Music, bravo. Nashville Scoring Orchestra, you deserve some praise for this music. This music is amazing, incredible, it's so powerful. It's good. A lot of names. God, this is, how many hours is this campaign? Like, each episode is like 25 minutes probably on average. And so there's 11 missions, so that would be... I'm trying to do simple math. 2 + 2 = 3. Yeah, funny. So that's probably about, let's get the calculator out and let's figure it out. So let's just do 27, like 25 times 11, 275. Why can't I do that in my head? I'm lazy. So that's about, 24 hours in a day, 24, wait. Divide that by 60, I believe. It's about 4.5 hours of gameplay. But I did die quite a few times as well. Just trying to bring that simple game. Are we coming up to the end of the credits? Nice, it's music. Boys in the back room. Okay. Pont. Defe. Domo de Atrefois. Prisons, Gloria, we'll meet again. And that is the end of the credits. Sledgehammer Games, you disappointed with one of the games. Well, you didn't even disappoint, you done alright. And men and women. Bravo. To the better women out there. Right. Activision Sledgehammer Games. Hold on. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You showed me it's about fighting for the buddy next to you, and if you're lucky, surviving with your soul intact. That's just hard. Hitting as hell. And that is the end. Maybe we could have pushed into one mission, but no. The Rhine is where it ended. So, we started all the way from D-Day, and we pushed, again and again and again, all the way into Germany. Turner had sadly lost his life, but we push back, and from this point, this is where the Germans, the Nazis at the time, got pushed all the way back, and I'm glad, you know, it was a good campaign. Hopefully you did enjoy. Make sure to leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment saying if you liked it or not, and all those questions that I asked during the credits. Let's leave a like for all our characters. So, yeah. Hopefully, you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. But it's my favourite, hands down. It's going to be a long ass episode, but God damn, it's worth it. I am proud of this campaign. I'm very happy. It's my favourite game at the moment, and I'm so glad, honestly. And this music, I'm just gonna listen to the music. But hopefully you did enjoy. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Comment what you want to see in the comments down below. And my name has been Brooke. Hopefully you did enjoy this World War II campaign. I will see you next time in my next video for Call of Duty World War II.